whips it deep. Nylander's on it. Back to the line. Here's Giordano. A shot. Post. Rebound. Scores. Justin Hall moving in. Found the rebound and has the icebreaker tonight for the Leafs.
He heard the sound behind him, but he couldn't find where the puck went. This line has had such a good effect between Matthews and Nylander. Get it out high to the point. Good wrister that goes through from Giordano. And then on the other side, his defensive partner read the play. Great screen in front there. Matthews maybe even got a piece of that one. And you can see the late reaction of Binnington. Giordano up alone, inside to the out, and has a right-handed shot.
Sends it back towards Marner. Trying to get away from Letty. In for Tavares. Scores! John Tavares has the go-ahead goal in the final minute on a setup from Mitch Marner.
Creates this down low. Curl up and you get support down below. And this move, though, by Marner. Quick move, draws a man towards him. And you can see Thomas. Where was Thomas going in front? He almost goes right past the net. And now all of a sudden out high, Parayko's too late, and that's one for Binnington.
Killing some time, Liljegren shot, loose in front, Kerfoot scores! The Leafs have a two-goal lead as Alex Kerfoot able to roll that one in.
They're playing well. Is their aggressiveness? That aggressiveness gave the Leafs the puck control, and then just Yarncroke does an excellent job. One against three in the corner. Gets it to the net. Now you've got a two-on-one. There's a lot of curling bodies. No stops and starts for the power play. Good job staying with it by Yarncroke coming back to the net.
Invade Blues ice. Engvall back to Holberg. In front. Rolled wide. It's in. Kelly Yarncroke finishes it off. And the Leafs regain the lead on the third point of the night for Yarncroke.
And what a big goal that is for that line put together. How about Holmberg here, just using his strength to the inside. Sees he has the lane, so takes it, almost gets there, and the reach by Yarncroke off the post, and look at that one curl in. At the last second, Binnington looking skyward, tried to get it, as Holmberg did a nice job getting it there off the post, curling its way in.
Nylander attacks, knocks it away, he may have a break. William Nylander for the win, scores! Nylander in overtime, and the Leafs hit 50 points on the season.
Takes off as he picks the pocket, goes to the outside, keeps his legs moving, and just an excellent job of that fake shot gets Binnington just to bite a second. Forehand, backhand, up top. Tarasenko with the reach, no way he's going to catch him there. And what a season it's been this far for...